Assalamu alaikum friends, today I will discuss how to fix unfortunately Facebook app has stopped error. Click settings. Click advanced settings. Click apps. Click Facebook apps. Click clear cache. Click clear data. Click OK. Click force stop. Click OK. Open Play Store. Search the application. If the application is not updated, please update. Thanks for watching.